General Genghis Khan Schmitz. I scare children out of their wits. Answer, my stew is the answer for sugars and dreamers and twits. And in this case, I'd say the shoe fits. Ten hut! Together, chin up, eyes on the prize! Forward, hut! The military academy is the place where she should be sent. We build the cylinders from her. I'm sure we'll make a dent. We'll teach her fighting and left and righting until she's muscled in ten. A hut, two, three, she's pathetic. A hut, two, three, I'm pathetic. A hut, two, three, and it's time she began. The military, that's crazy boy, a man. The military's extraordinarily good for somebody meek. You'll bump with bullies who beat you at least three times a week. You'll shut and shiver and eat raw liver. It's all a part of the plan. When you suffer, you'll get tougher. It's time you began. The military, that's what makes a boy a man. Our boys believe in the right of every who to eat their bread. Butter side up! One thing we trust on this fragile speck dust is eating bread. Butter side up.
Butter side up.
And as for those who like their butter down, we'll nucleate them. We'll instigate them. We'll go to war and run them out of town. System and voice, see nothing's easier than the military. That's what makes the boy a man. Sound off. I said that we would. And the war is a thing that does every boy good. We will shoot every traitor and all out of towners who side with those liberous butter side downers. And we'll trace every traitor and all out of towners who side with those liberous butter side downers.